Jim Harbaugh has never beaten a top 10 team on the road. He's 2-12 overall against top 10 teams and 0-5 on the road. What makes me think Harbaugh can win is that he's due. And I don't know how Michigan State, which stunk last year, is suddenly so good. And their coach, Mel Tucker, is not really experienced as a Big Ten coach in important games. What I'm actually saying to you is all rationalizations, because I'd like to see Harbaugh win. I'd like to see Harbaugh make the playoffs. And I think that Michigan is a really good public school.
So, look, the Jim Harbaugh thing is funny to me, Tony, because he doesn't have a signature win. He's been doing this job since 2015. He has nothing that's memorable to show for it. It's incredible.
That's right.
Right? And so this game is only actually a prelude to bigger games. He gets Penn State on the road, Ohio State after that. I hope for his sake that he wins this, but give me Mel Tucker, even though I, like you, have no idea how Michigan State is this good.